Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. Today's parts replacement is the Gobi 2000 card for the Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. Check the description below for the model number of this unit. First step, turn over your Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. There are 17 screws in total that need to be removed in order to lift the back plate. Once you've removed all the screws, then you must lift the back plate. The Gobi 2000 card is located here. I'll zoom in so you can get a better look. First, what you need to do is lift the electrical tape covering the screws. Next, you will need to take your Phillips head screwdriver and disconnect the two coaxial cables. Then you will need to remove the two screws holding the Gobi card into place. Afterwards, you will be able to lift the Gobi 2000 card from your Toughbook, and this is what a Gobi 2000 card looks like. They can be found on bobjohnson.com. Check the link for more information. To replace the Gobi 2000 card, reconnect the proper coaxial cables. Then replace the two screws for the Gobi 2000 card. Then, you simply replace the back plate and the 17 screws that secure the back plate in place. And that concludes our replacement for today. If this video was helpful for you, then please let us know in the comments. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Any feedback is appreciated. Until next time, here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.